Hi, YouTubers. Oh, yo, we have so many questions today. Do you know? I'm muting all the Zoomers. They are very noisy people. Don't tell them. Zoomers, YouTube link. Chair. YouTuber Zoom link. Today, I have so many questions. I made up for yesterday. So many questions from Indian literature based on our syllabi. Anybody who is preparing will be really benefited. है, रेडी? कहाँ गए? शुरू करें. आर यू रेडी? ओके, फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन टू यू. अच्छो अन अकेडमी गर्ल्स हरकतें. गिव मी 1 सेकेंड, आई विल रिमूव दिस फ्रॉम हियर. ओके, सॉरी गाइस. विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग पोम्स इज अबाउट द ट्रांसफॉर्मेशन ऑफ द सेल्फ दैट इज ब्रॉट अबाउट एज अ रिजल्ट ऑफ द अनकॉन्शियस सॉरी कॉन्शियसनेस राइजिंग टू अ सुप्रा मेंटल लेवल. विच ऑफ दीज पोम्स इज अबाउट द ट्रांसफॉर्मेशन ऑफ द सेल्फ दैट इज ब्रॉट अबाउट एज अ रिजल्ट ऑफ द राइजिंग ऑफ द कॉन्शियसनेस टू अ सुप्रा मेंटल लेवल. अरे यू कैन गेस इजली क्या होगा, क्या होगा? ट्रांसफॉर्मेशन ऑफ द सेल्फ एज अ रिजल्ट ऑफ द कॉन्शियसनेस राइजिंग टू अ सुप्रा मेंटल लेवल. सुनो, द सुप्रा मेंटल एंड ऑल ओनली औरबिंदो टॉक्स अबाउट. सुप्रा मेंटल एंड ऑल ओनली औरबिंदो टॉक्स अबाउट. Parda Nashin and Soul's Player are not philosophical at all. These two are Sarojini Naidu. Sarojini Naidu wrote very simple poems. One self I sing is walled with man. This is walled with man. Gitanjali Tagore taught the Paraclete is Aurobindo. You understood? Simple. Parda Nashin and Soul's Prayer are Sarojini Naidu. They are very simple poems. It is not about supramental level or anything. Taught the Paraclete is Aurobindo. That is a very famous poem because it is very difficult to understand, but it is prescribed in all universities. Hai? Will you remember now? Gitanjali is not again supramental. It is just devotion. It is God and devotee. This is individual's development. Supramental, like Ubermensch or Superman, that kind of development. This is very philosophical. So, transformation of the self by rising of the consciousness to a supramental level. That is Aurobindo taught the Paraclete. Got it, everyone? Abhi galti nahi karoge na? Which of the following is the theme of A.K. Ramanujan's poem Self-Portrait? A.K. Ramanujan's poem Self-Portrait. Bolo. how adulthood, marriage and family life changes, changing identity of the speaker in the context of immigration, YouTubers, childhood traumas leading to formation of selfhood, self-portrait. Actually, A.K. Ramanujan wrote like this, adult, marriage, family, etc. But actually, this is the answer. Struggle of modern man for identity. Self-portrait is prescribed in many universities, UPHE, SE, PG, TRB, everywhere it is there. Read it. Read self-portrait. Are you reading according to our slides? Whatever I am saying in the slides, are you reading? Please read. It will help you, na? If this question from this poem comes, it will be amazing. Read, okay? Trust me and read. Struggle of modern man for identity. In the first canto of Savitri, Dash symbolically appears in her glory on the edge of creation. Is it moon, dawn, earth, sky? Savitri, first canto is prescribed in universities. I am asking you the title of the first canto. This question is only the title of the first canto. That is what I'm asking you. The title of the first canto, what is it, YouTubers? Net exam ka date aa gayi. Dawn, symbol of dawn. That is the title of the first canto, symbol of dawn. Net exam date is announced. Eh? Tell me. Harshika, you're asking me or telling me? Then, first canto of Savitri symbolically appears, you know, dawn symbolically appears in her glory on the edge of the creation. Will you remember? Death, I'm looking for that bald bone head of yours. This is a line from Ruminations, prescribed a meditative poem by Dash. Death, I am looking for that bald bone head. Very violent kind of line. Which of these poets wrote violent poetry? Violence. Ha. Zoomers are saying, YouTubers bolo. Which of these poets wrote violent poetry? Date announced when? I didn't know, I was teaching. When is net exam? I didn't know. Full-time teaching. Oh, just now. Bolo date kab hai? Kaun sa hai? Koi to bolo. November 20. Oh. November 20. Toh December mein bhi hoga. December mein hoga hamara. Usually ours come at end of it. Okay. We have time, no problem. Death, I'm looking for that bald bone. It is Ruminations by Keki and Daruwala. The house withdrew into silence. Snakes moved among books. These lines are from a poem by Ye bolo. Okay, guys. The house withdrew into silence. Snakes moved among books. It is? YouTubers, you're not saying. It is Kamala Das's My Grandmother's House. It is from Kamala Das's My Grandmother's House. Main bahut rohungi if they ask questions from any of these books and poems or books, and you have not read them. Main bahut rohungi batati hu. Kamala Das's My Grandmother's House. Will you? Shailesh, are you reading? Sabir, are you reading? Rohit is reading, I'm sure. Girls, what about you? Are you all reading? Next question. Who of the following wrote the line, "I resemble everyone but myself"? I resemble everyone but myself. It is A.K. Ramanujan. A.K. Ramanujan said, "I resemble everyone but myself." Where? In self-portrait. A.K. Ramanujan in self-portrait. Will you read? You have promised me, remember. Taradang, who of the following is the author of Ancient Ballads and Legends of Hindustan? I feel so affectionate to you YouTubers when I see all of you sitting and typing so many answers. It is so sweet. Love you all. Zoomers are also doing the same, but YouTubers, so many now, everybody together typing. Ha, Toru Dutt ne likha. Ancient Ballads and Legends of Hindustan, Toru Dutt. Toru Dutt wrote Ancient Ballads and Legends of Hindustan. In which novel is a crowd depicted as trampling grass, destroying everything, however beautiful or powerful, that lay in the way of their achievement? It's a very famous scene. When I tell you, you will think, oh, I should have known, are. Bolo. Oh, Anjali. Thank you, Rahila. In YouTubers, in untouchable, he is going, Baka is going to listen to Gandhi. All the people assembled to listen to Gandhi, the crowd. They were trampling the grass planted by the government. Everything, however beautiful or powerful, that lay in the way of their achievement, they were trampling even what Gandhi stood for. It is untouchable. Untouchable, the scene when the crowd is going to watch Gandhi's performance. Will you remember? Now, though, you won't forget, na? Yes. I heard it. Just listen now. The best poets wait for words. Who of the following wrote a poem with this line? The best poets wait for words. The best poets wait for words, Bolo. It is YouTubers, you're so slow. It is Nissim Ezekiel in Poet Lover Bird Watcher. It is Nissim Ezekiel, Poet Lover Bird Watcher. Will you remember? Guys, tell me the truth. Do you think you'll really benefit from all our classes? Do you think I have helped you? Exam will be easier because of me and my work. I hope all this work will benefit you and you will be passing and getting that job and everything will be okay with you. I'm praying, my God. Next. Kanthapura is narrated in the style of Harikatha, Upanishads, Veda, Samhita, Yo, Sthala Purana. Harikatha is narrated in the style of Kanthapura is narrated in the style of, listen, some of you have confusion. It is definitely Sthala Purana. What happens is, Stala Purana is a Purana about a place. Listen, everybody, Kantapura is narrated like Stala Purana. In Kantapura, there is a character, Jayaram Achar, who is singing Gandhi stories like a Harigatha. Kantapura, the novel is not based on Harigatha. Did you understand? In Kantapura, I am reading your chat messages. Thank you, thank you. In Kantapura, Jayaram Achar is singing Gandhi story covertly like a Harigatha. Did you understand? Kantapura is not like Harigatha. Kantapura is like Stala Purana. Got it, guys? Don't make a mistake now. In those days, if you sing Gandhi story and spread it, then police will arrest you. So Jayaram Achar is brought by Murthy and he is singing Gandhi story like Harikatha. Got it? Then, which of the following novels begins like this? Our village, I don't think you have ever heard of it. Which novel begins like that? Our village, I don't think you have ever heard of it. It is Kantapura. Kantapura begins like that. Promise me you will read openings and everything. You will now? Okay. In Kantapura, why is Murthy arrested? Bolo, read and tell me. For supposedly provoking the townspeople to inflict violence against the government. For supposedly plotting to sabotage the railway network. For scheming to set fire to the local cotton mills. Planning to raid the nearby grain store. Kya hoga? Are, why? It is A. For supposedly provoking the townspeople to inflict violence against the government. Sahi bole aap log. Wonderful. Which of the following characterizes Krishna in the English teacher? Which of these is the story of Krishna in the English teacher? He works against superstitions and social evils. He's a crusader against injustice. He attempts to define his identity. He's on a journey to enlightenment. No, it is not identity. Identity means post-colonial identity, like that. It is. It is D. He is on a journey to enlightenment. The headmaster of Leela school is helping him. Sushila, his wife, Leela, his daughter, Leela's teacher, headmaster is helping him. Hena? Megha, you want to tell me something or you accidentally raised your hand? Is there something you want to tell me? Okay, shall I move on? Are you loving the quizzes? Are you loving the questions? One has to convey in a language that is not one's own, the spirit that is one's own. English is not really an alien language to us. It is the language of our intellectual makeup, not our emotional makeup. English is the language of our intellectual makeup. Who said this? It is Raja Rao in the preface to Kantapura. Raja Rao said this in the preface to Kantapura. Will you remember, guys? Most of you know, I'm proud. Raja Rao said this, okay? Bubbly Bhatt is saying, sometimes you talk like Gabbar Singh. Probably because I watched the Shole recently. Wonderful. Gabbar Singh is my hero. Koi has mera. I won't talk to you. Bubbly, you said it. I do talk like Gabbar Singh. Oh, SSB mein tha ye question. Wonderful. Skeffington Coffee Estate occurs in which novel? Skeffington Coffee Estate. Ayyo, sorry. गलती हो गई, sorry. अरे आई एम सो स्टूपिड, व्हाट एम आई डूइंग, विच इज द फाइल आई डोंट इवन नो. हाँ, मिक्स्ड क्वेश्चंस, सॉरी गाइस, आई एक्सीडेंटली क्लोज्ड इट. अयो, दिस इज सो स्टूपिड ऑफ मी. ओके गाइस, सॉरी. स्केफिंगटन कॉफी एस्टेट, वेयर इज इट बोलो. It is in Kanthapura. Skeffington Coffee Estate is in Kanthapura. And then Sir George White Cotton Mills is in Cooley. Hana? Kanthapura. Right. While Murthy spends 3 months in prison, who takes charge of Kanthapura? Bolo. While. Thank you, Rupa. Oh, while Murthy spends 3 months in prison, who takes charge of Kanthapura? Is it Patel Rangagauda? Is it Bade Khan or women of Kanthapura? Boy Scouts of Kanthapura, old men in Kanthapura? Nay, I don't mean Bade Khan. Bade Khan lives in Skeffington Coffee Estate and he is one mote in the eye. It is women of Kanthapura. The women take charge of affairs. They start teaching each other stories and science. They really, like in French Revolution, the women really take charge of Kanthapura. Hana? That is what I mean. Voice is low, eh? Others are hearing. Will you please increase your volume or use headphones? In Kanthapura, who tells the village women stories of women leaders from history? Who tells village women stories of women leaders from history? Ghost Rider is asking me about tattoo. It is literary tattoo. I have Shakespeare also here. It is not Ratna. Ratna is a widow and her mother is controlling her. No, not Achaka. YouTubers, you are wrong. Zoomers, you bolo. It is Rangamma. It is Rangamma who be very smart leader she becomes. Rangamma, don't forget. Rangamma nahi hai deity. Deity is Kenjamma. DT is Kenjamma. Achaka is the narrator. Rangamma is the woman who takes charge of everybody and teaches everybody. Okay. All ammas you should remember. Now, in Kanthapura, Murthy, in comparison to Gandhi, is described as dash. Confusing ammas. In Kanthapura, Murthy in comparison to Gandhi is described as a rivulet, an anthill. Be mat bolo, bahut bura hoga. Small mountain, temple pond. Nahi to, it is small mountain. Gandhi is called big mountain. Anthill bol raha mere. Mridul, bahut naughty ho aap. मूर्ति इज क्या है, स्मॉल हिल, सॉरी स्मॉल माउंटेन, गांधी इज बिग माउंटेन. ओके, मूर्ति इज स्मॉल माउंटेन, गांधी इज बिग माउंटेन. The lawyer R. N. Bashir, who is critical of Gandhi as well as Marxism, appears in The lawyer R. N. Bashir, who is critical of Gandhi as well as Marxism. ये क्या है साबिर, गलत है. अरे R. N. Bashir talks to Iqbal Nath Sarshar. While Gandhi's speech is going to begin, R. N. Bashir and Iqbal Nath Sarshar talk. It is an untouchable. And Baka listens to them. Will you remember? R. N. Bashir and Iqbal Nath Sarshar talk, and Gandhi's speech is happening at that time, and the crowd has already trampled the grass before and after. No, after Gandhi leaves, I think the crowd tramples, and Baka is listening to this talk. He doesn't understand much. Now, which of these novels has a character who apes the appearance and mannerisms of a monkey and entertains others with his monkey dance? Which of these novels has a character like that, who does a monkey dance? It is Munnu in Kooli, correct. YouTubers, it is indeed Munnu in Kooli. ठीक है, गेटिंग इट राइट. नेक्स्ट, व्हाट काइंड ऑफ क्लोथ्स डस बाका इन अनटचेबल वेयर? इट टॉर्न लॉयन क्लॉथ, शैबी ओवरकोट, नोमैडिक जिप्सी ड्रेस और इंग्लिश मैन्स क्लोथ्स? लगता है टॉर्न लॉयन क्लॉथ ही होगा, लेकिन इंग्लिश मैन्स क्लोथ्स है. यूट्यूबर्स, बाका यू नो स्पेंड्स ऑल हिज मनी ऑन बाइंग सेकेंड हैंड इंग्लिश मैन्स क्लोथ्स, एंड हिज फादर इज एंग्री विथ हिम. व्हाई ही इज वेस्टिंग मनी लाइक दिस? ही लाइक्स टू वेयर इंग्लिश मैन्स क्लोथ्स ओनली. आर यू गेटिंग मी? यो, आर यू गेटिंग मी? He likes to wear Englishman's clothes only. And yeah, they are loose also. And yo, when he cleans the human waste, it will just splatter on his clothes. He cleans human waste, poor man, wearing all these clothes. And the human waste splatters. Some drops will fall on his clothes also. So sad. Okay, another novel now. Question about another novel. In which novel are Englishmen called Tommies? In which novel are Englishmen called Tommies? Bolo na YouTubers. Tommies, that is untouchable. Our Baka calls the Englishmen Tommies. Baka calls the Englishmen Tommies. UPSC people, TRB people, are you there? Are you listening to me? Okay. You won't forget now, will you? Baka, will you please read Untouchable? It's a small book na. Very small book. Ek do ghante mein ho jayega. When Raju is taken to Valen's village under the guise of a holy man, what does Raju do to appear more holy? He does not come out of his room. He refuses to talk to villagers. He grows a long beard. He speaks in Sanskrit. Bolo. Kya hoga? Ha ha. Log to alag alag bol rahe hain. not away. Bola kya hoga? It is refuses to talk to villagers. When Raju is taken to Valen's village, he refuses to talk to villagers. Next. Dash is the British man who arrives at the bank in Kuli. What is the name of the British man in Kuli? One British man is there. Who is he? Mr. English, Mr. Smith, Mr. Adam, Mr. Sir Todermal. Galat bol rahe ho. Galat bol rahe ho. YouTubers, you bolo, aap bolo. It is Mr. English. There is a man called Mr. English. Are coolie characters? Will you look up? Will you look up coolie characters? Mujhe bahut gussa aayega nahi to. Coolie characters, coolie incidents, untouchable. Please look up. They might ask. Okay. It is Mr. English. Who said about himself? It's funny. I regard, very famous poet. And he's saying, he or she is saying, I regard myself as an Indian poet writing in English. She is saying, I regard myself as an Indian poet writing in English. Bolo kaun hai? Bolo kaun hai? It is Nisim Ezekiel. Nisim Ezekiel, I deliberately cheated you. Kya hai Sabir? You know I will cheat you. Deliberately, I said she. It is Nisim Ezekiel. Nisim Ezekiel ne bola, I regard myself as an Indian poet writing in English. Okay, next. Which of these novels ends with the statement that the protagonist felt a moment of rare, immutable joy? कूली में कोई जॉय नहीं है प्रोटैगनिस्ट ही नहीं है प्रोटैगनिस्ट मर गया ना अनटचेबल अनटचेबल में भी नहीं होगा कांतपुरा में भी नहीं होगा इट इज इंग्लिश टीचर विल यू रिमेंबर इट इज इंग्लिश टीचर Then, which of these novels has a protagonist who loves talking to people? Bolo. Which of these novels has a protagonist who loves talking to people? It is indeed Raju in The Guide. He has the gift of the gab. He loves talking. That is why he became a guide. That is why he became a guide. Otherwise, he wouldn't be able to guide people. Hana? Theek hai, next. Which of the following does Marco in The Guide study? He's always doing this, Marco. What is he studying? Ancient civilizations, mineral deposits, dialectical variations, cultural art forms. It is ancient civilizations. He loves going into caves and studying ancient gufa. Ancient civilizations, he studies going into caves. I know date is announced. Okay. Then Babu Nathuram in Kuli is a dash by profession. What is Babu Nathuram? Why are you saying barber? Are Babu Nathuram is a bank clerk. Sabe? कोई बोला बार्बर साबर बोला बार्बर और कोई बोला बैंक क्लर्क साबर बोला बैंक क्लर्क क्या है साबर हाँ हाँ बैंक क्लर्क ही है लेकिन बाबू नाथुराम इन कुली दैट इज हाउ यू आर स्टडिंग वंडरफुल यू आर लर्निंग बाबू नाथुराम इन कुली इज अ बैंक क्लर्क बाय प्रोफेशन सुनो फ्रेंड्स अगर ये सब आएगा एग्जाम में इसमें से कुछ किसी ना किसी क्वेश्चन मिलेगा तो बहुत अच्छा होगा ना वंडरफुल होगा ना देन विच ऑफ दीज नॉवेल्स डिपिक्ट्स टुवर्ड्स द एंड अ वुमन सुइसाइड बाय बर्निंग हरसेल्फ अलाइव इन द बाथरूम ओरे सो बैड सो ट्रॉमेटिक It is indeed voices in the city. It is. No, that long silence. No, voices in the city. Three siblings. That long silence has a positive ending. Jaya is accepting her husband. That long silence has a positive ending. In voices in the city, three siblings, one of them commits suicide. That is voices in the city. That long silence? No. Okay. Right. Which novel is set in the town called Bulasha? Haha, it is untouchable. Bulasha, untouchable. Okay, untouchable is set in the town called Bulasha. Mrs. Mainwaring is a character in Mrs. Mainwaring. She has a car, she gets into an accident. Munnu gets into an accident with Mrs. Mainwaring. And then he goes and lives in her house as servant. Hena. And then finally he dies of tuberculosis. It is Kuli. Very good. Then which novel ends with the husband's telegram to his wife saying that he will be home soon? That you know. Abhi abhi batai. It is Jaya is reconciling with her husband. That long silence. Will you please read, guys? All these novels, will you please read? Even a single question you should not miss in the exam. Promise me. There is time. In which of the following novels is the protagonist a young man who has migrated from a dry village to an overpopulated, poverty-ridden city? YouTubers, did you like the video? Will you please like the video, guys? That's right. It is. Everyone? A handful of rice. Ravi is the young man who has emigrated to the city from a dry village. Okay, next. I am hungry. I want a meal. I am starving. Who among the following wrote a novel in which a character famously says the above lines? Sid, you are like Queen Mary who said, let them eat cake. It is Kamala Markandeya's Handful of Rice. In Handful of Rice, this statement is made by Ravi. He goes into Appu's house and says, I'm hungry, I want a meal, I'm starving. Kamala Markandeya. Handful of Dust, who wrote, she's asking. Who wrote Handful of Dust? Heat and Dust is by Ruth Prawar Jhabwala. Evelyn Waugh wrote Handful of Dust. Evelyn Waugh wrote Handful of Dust and The Bride's Head Revisited. Okay. Posh, keep away, posh, is a chat nahi, chant that appears in Dash. Posh, keep away, posh, is a chant that appears in Dash. What is this? Kya hai? When the untouchables come, this is the chant. When the untouchables approach, this is the chant that untouchable has to chant like this. Posh, keep away, posh, untouchable is coming, posh, keep away, posh. Like that he has to say, it seems. It is not PYQ, it is their very famous thing in Untouchable. Not because it is PYQ, but in Untouchable it is famous, you should know it. Posh, keep away, posh. And he's beaten for not saying that. Accidentally, one upper caste man touches him. Remember, please read Untouchable. Which of the following is true about Jaya in that long silence? Suno, dekho ye sab. Jaya writes in her free time, though she has failed to become successful as an author. Okay. Only Jaya's father encourages her in her writing and sees her as an individual. Is it true? Jaya marries Mohan, a successful businessman. Some of Jaya's articles are frank and open about her dissatisfaction with life. All of the above. Just because I've given all of the above, it need not be true, okay? It is definitely YouTubers. Everybody is screaming, it is all of the above true. It is all of the above true. Remember all these points about that long silence, will you? Later, Mohan loses everything. His job and all, everything he loses. But she reconciles with him. Cat Killer's Lane appears in Cat Killer's Lane. Where is Cat Killer's Lane appearing in? Yes. Cat Killer's Lane appears in Coolie. He lives in Coolie. Munnu lives in Cat Killer's Lane, Hana. Bilaspur, I think. Cat Killer's Lane is in Coolie. Very bad place. He works in the grain market and lives in Cat Killer's Lane. Sir George White Cotton Mills appears in. Sir George White Cotton Mills appears in. That is also Coolie. That is also in Coolie. One more question only I have. 40 क्वेश्चंस है, लेकिन अच्छे थे ना क्वेश्चंस। इन अनटचेबल कर्नल हचिंसन वर्क्स इन डैश, इन अनटचेबल कर्नल हचिंसन वर्क्स इन डैश। Array, you don't know anything about Untouchable. What is this small novel? Very important novel. Peetungi main if you don't read. It is Salvation Army. He's such a stupid man. He doesn't know anything, and he is singing all the time. And Baka doesn't understand anything. This Colonel Hutch is such a silly man he is. His wife is very religious. His wife doesn't like India. She just wants to somehow go back home. Mary Hutchinson, her name is. Colonel Hutchinson and Mary Hutchinson. In Udemy, I have put one very good video on Untouchable. Will you please read the book? Okay? Salvation Army. Which character in George Bernard Shaw works in Salvation Army? Which character in George Bernard Shaw works in Salvation Army? Bolo. Major Barbara, correct. Major Barbara. She is called Major because she is in the Salvation Army. Blunchley is a soldier, not Salvation Army, soldier only. George Bernard Shaw ka video banaungi main aaj, theek hai? Then you will know na. Iske baad banao main George Bernard Shaw ka video. Dekhoge aap log. I am not frustrated with you all. I just want you to do more and more. And I want to bring out the best in you. I understand, because I was also a student. I am still a student who doesn't know much. Our system is like that. So many books they expect us to know superficial details. They don't give us that opportunity in the universities. We all pass MA somehow. Everything happens like this. No problem. Together we will correct these problems. Won't we? Together we'll correct all these problems. We won't be like this again. Okay. So this is the end. I don't have any more questions. Untouchable. Everything I'll do, don't worry. One day I will do Untouchable video also. All right. Okay then. Good night. Shall I do one thing? Shall I make my Untouchable video public for like 4 or 5 days? Will you watch within 4 or 5 days? And then I will make it over the weekend. I'll make Untouchable video public. I can't give all the videos because Udemy people will kill me. But for 4 or 5 days only, I'll make public. Dalit literature bhi chahiye? Okay, karungi. Okay, over the weekend you should watch, okay? On Tuesday or Wednesday, I will remove it. I will take it back. Reshma, let's do it, Reshma. Okay. So, Untouchable video you can watch. You will really cry. I have done it so well. Seriously. I have done it so, so well. Are you are all like my family members. You are like my students, my closest people, like that I feel. I want you to improve and learn everything. Okay, good night. Reshma, we are making Untouchable public tonight itself. And in 4 or 5 days, you should all watch. Okay. Bye-bye. Good night. Love you. I hope you will share my video and like it also. Everything I will do. Abhi yahan YouTube mein karungi main, public karungi main video. Abhi hai na mere paas. Okay, I'll make all these videos. So everybody is saying, I'm going to make it now. I'll make it public now. Okay, within 5 minutes, 10 minutes possibly. Bye.